my dear children, welcome back to the SST classroom. Now in the last lecture we discussed about the question answers and worksheet. Hope you have completed your question answers and worksheet. Now today we are going to discuss a new topic, that is the lesson number 3, the Great Indian Desert. Before starting this chapter, I will show you one picture. You have to look at that picture and you have to identify that picture. Come on, identify this picture. Can you identify this picture? Yes, my dear children, this picture is of desert. Today, we will go to the desert. Are you ready? Now, you should know about the desert. Now, first we'll talk about the landscape of desert. Now, the desert, what is desert? Area which is covered with sand. Can you see the picture? This area, it is covered with sand, that is known as desert. Now the desert, the land of the desert is rocky and sandy. Here the temperature is very extreme, means very hot temperature is there for in this area. Now where you will find the desert, in which part of India? You will find the desert in the northwestern part of India. So the northwestern part of India lies it is covered with sand and that is known as desert. Now here in the desert you will see very sparse vegetation, means very less trees are grown in this region. Hardly any crops are grown in this region. Why? Because in this region, the climate in this region is remain hot and dry throughout the year. Because of hot and dry climate, very less vegetation you will see in the desert. So you will see the few scattered bushes and thorny shrubs are grown over here. Now in this region, hot and dry wind blow over here, which carry lot of sand. And mostly the desert falls to the tropical belt of the world. Hope till here you have understood about the landscape of desert. Now we'll discuss about the climate. How is the climate in the desert? The climate in the desert remains hot and dry throughout the year. In summer, the daytime it is very hot and the night are pleasant. Same, you will see in the winter, the day are very hot and the night are very cold. Now here you will see the very sparse vegetation, because very less rainfall or no rainfall. Because of that, you will see the vegetation is very less. Because the trees which you will see here, that is a cactus and date palm are grown in this region. Hope till here you have understood about the landscape and the climate. So what I explain you about the landscape, the land you will see that is rocky and sandy, and it is very extreme temperature, and here you will see the very less vegetation are grown in this part. So where in India, in which part the desert is located? That is a northwestern part. And this desert is also known as the Great Indian Desert or Thar Desert. So today the topic which we started, that is the Great Indian Desert. Now in the next video, we will discuss more about the Thar Desert. Okay, hope till here you have understood about the desert. Thank you.